They come to school, they collect us. If you repeat, and then they will kill you. Some of us, we escape. I'm the one from those people who escape. I learned a little bit, like, you know, give them the water. If someone want to go to bathroom, if someone want food. Now I involved in Greek community. I'm like Greek now. So when I go to shop everywhere, they say hello to me. Now in Australia, it's very hard for the Sudanese people. The way that, you know, our boy doing, I love to be Australian because it's freedom countries. I will do what the Australia do. Here I'm working, I pay the tax. I vote when the election comes. This is a good thing here in Australia. I feel like Australia.